Okay, so this will be, I don't know, supplementary of killing second Invincible. I just don't wanna draw. I mean, if this would be shorter, it might be default way to go for people. I don't wanna like make any of the things I wanna show too long. But this guy is ugly. For people unaware, he is basically guardian of the labyrinth. People who go there looking for treasure basically are forced to deal with him. Well. I recently finished this map, so only thing left on this map is basically this guy. And three even harder to kill enemies. I'm not sure if they don't have unkillable tag. We'll need to check out if they are unkillable or not. This is dexterity aura. Dexterity affects how much how likely you are to hit enemy. This guy has 500 agility, so it's very hard to hit. His stamina is also extremely big. His other stats are normal, but this is because he was designed that way. You are expected to run away from him, not fight him. But he still can deal enough damage to you to like eventually kill you. Just not me, I'm prepared. Yeah, he deals fire burst, and chance to apply this fire burst is 13% on him. I deal DK, and my chance is 14%, but he always resists my DK. This is resistance whenever, like, you see white particles. Yeah, this is basically spellbreak effect. This is. Yeah, this game has clear visual representation of what is happening. Yeah, so you kind of... Well, unless you count 30,000 auras I'm currently using, the game is very like clear in situations. By the way, as you can see here, his armor allow him to resist 90% damage, and on top of that he also resists 30% physical damage. And this is only damage he can take since he neutralizes every single spell from every single magic ever created, excluding mine because I am fucking broken. Yeah, he cannot neutralize my magic because I am half of my magic is buffing myself, second half is the destroying undead. So there is no real resistance to my build because you cannot resist immortal god of life. Very good build, highly recommended, thanks for watching. Yep.